naps during the day. New studies are showing a daytime nap taken once or twice a week could actually help lower the risk of heart attacks or strokes. This is according to a study published in the journal Heart. More than 3,000 people were included in the study, 48% of which were less likely to suffer a heart-related illness than those who did not nap at all. Experts even say a 20-minute snooze is enough to increase alertness, performance, and mood.